this is episode 4, my special teen prepper challenge legacy. I still gotta figure out a good name to dumb it down to, so it's easier to be, so it's catchier. Okay, so I queued up some things for them to do. I bought a money trash can just because in the beginning of the challenge is mainly just to get money so that the next generation can have like a bigger house and stuff like that. And then I have them going fishing for some more money and supplies. Actually, no. I should have them work on these so they can get their school up more. Okay. I think I'm going to add in that when one of the Sims gets to level 10 of handiness, they can own a woodworking table so they can start making things for their own place where they live and everything. So when you're able to get enough to make the table and everything, you can actually probably have them, I'm thinking that they can actually build into a better kitchen area, and they can only make a full bathroom until when they're able to actually make the toilet and everything for themselves. Yay! Yay! Yes! That is why I do the school projects. Oh, yay! Okay, good, that works. You, now that they're here, they can get rid of these. University, these scholarships. Usually don't have them go to school until the Friday, because then they'd have that whole weekend to work on the homework and any projects they need for their actual classes and everything. And go for every scholarship possible. And now go back to this. I'm going to keep all the, like, bad dishes and everything for later generations, because they will be doing the eco jobs, like, making things, so they need, like, the ability to recycle a bunch of things. So I keep those in people's inventories that way. What is this, what we got? Oh, we have things. I didn't know we had things. They have a dining table. Okay. I'm gonna put that in inventory for now. And that's probably what they got in the mail. Okay. Well, that helps things a little. But still, only if you get something from the actual, like, dumpster, or if you make it, is the only way you can have furniture. If they're the kind of furniture you can actually make. Do not get hysterical. It's about 8 o'clock, so you can stop for now, and then you can eat something. Now, if there is anything left over from the scholarships when they enroll, they have to pay for it. That's how the rules go. Because they have enough, so why get loans to pay for it? I'm gonna do this because it is a good idea to do this, because then the seeds that you get from the gnomes, you can obviously put in the box for the next generation, which would be very useful for their garden. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Gummy bear pancakes? Okay! Well, we have food. Thank you. Thank you very much, Yuki. Okay, I want to be friends with you, though. Now I can actually extend the kitchen, but not obviously add anything like chairs or anything. But I can have it so that it's actually, like, wider, so that I can fit things. Okay, and one thing I can get right now is a woodworking table, because they got to maxness. There we go. There's plenty of room for everything else. I like to have all the windows so you don't need lights. Only room that does not have all the windows like this is obviously the bathroom. There, now it builds handiness. I guess with the projects it doesn't really add any handiness to it. We don't have a computer, so it's easier to keep us. So since these are very, you can easily, like, keep these easels, so I'm just gonna have it like this. I also need one of these, because it's easier to get out of this mood. I guess try that, see if that works. I don't even know. No, it's not a good idea at all. I don't need you in here. Make two mirrors. Come on. There! Did that all by yourself. Okay. Now that we have a toilet, we can actually build on and actually make a bathroom. Actually, maybe put here. So this way, we can have one on all sides so there's no one getting embarrassed, because that's just silly. Actually, no. That's just the toilet room, that's the showers. There. Now no one will get all embarrassed. And then I'll slowly get bigger as the family extends. So then there's cover for if it rains and you're doing that stuff. Good. There we go. So I'm actually going to give them a full kitchen now that they have a full kitchen, they are allowed to order groceries. I usually get like 10 of these things. So like for the grocery items that are harvestables, I buy one in the bag, in the box, and usually if it's an item that's like this, I usually get 10. It's not obviously part of this. I didn't realize I put that. So this goes back in here. Drama? That's it? Now you have more.
Is that close to me? I probably haven't done English. Yeah. Oh, actually, I don't remember. I'm not parenting anymore. I gotta be parent, so.
This is why I do on Fridays, as early as possible, so they can get everything done. Some get computers or anything until they graduate. So they can get all the assignments done today. Birthday candles right away. Come on. Slow up candles. Alright. I usually just give them a family-oriented treat. Alright, and then until 12. Then at 12, you're going to term. You need to do two term papers. Well, you don't have to do any. Okay, you can stay here and do whatever. Are they not actually together yet? They didn't have their first kiss yet. Okay, I don't think there's a library in this one, is there? Nope. Library. Write a book so we have something to print to do. And then stop talking and just do your work. You're not doing anything. Come on, type. Stop. Alright, now you can go home. Go to sleep. And go to sleep. Alright, now back to the library. Oh, actually, it's Sunday. Oops. Alright, well, I'm gonna have them. Him finish his term papers and send them in, and then we're gonna go back and save, and that'll be it for the day's episode. So now they are up to date for their first week of school.
Sure.
And I guess that's it for this episode. This is the fourth week, and they're already in college and adults. So, next week we're going to start college and see how far they can go.
Sure.
Alright. Thank you for watching, and I hope you like and subscribe if you like this. And again, I'm going to put the rules and everything of this new challenge in my description. Bye!